CheKmate, scene 4B, take 2. This fella.
This one? Oh. Which one are you asking me? Yeah.
There was a whole lot of that. Because of this guy. This is Carlos. Carlos is a filmmaker who likes things to look pretty on camera. He's also obsessed with Batman's kickassery, and when at the movies needs this weird Topo Chico, popcorn, and M&M's combo. But this isn't his Tinder profile. This is about CheKmate. CheKmate is his passion project put together by his vision and a little help from his friends. Out of a labor of love, he was able to wrap production for this short film in a single day with a near zero budget. But why?
I had this idea where, you know, work isn't everything and it shouldn't be everything. Thankfully, I had started playing chess at my job with this person who I didn't find out who it was while I was playing them, and so I took that as the basis of the story for this short film.
Okay, we secure the why, but what about the how? Well, with cool and talented people, of course.
Hi there, my name is Alejandro. I'm from Houston. I play Charles in this. He's the dude that's just looking at all the pieces, and it's his game. It's his game.
Just to make sure, Andre.
No one can get confused, right?
That's right.
I'm Stephanie Oostelay.
Okay. So what are you doing on film today?
I play Hunter's mom, and currently I am a random woman walking in the background.
A really long wire for not a very tall person.
I don't think adults have favorite colors.
All right. The cast and crew definitely passed the vibe check. Let's talk about another necessary. Equipment. Chess is not exactly a noisy game, but capturing critical dialogue and sound effects, especially the satisfying sound of chess pieces hitting the board, are all pretty important to the film. That's why we use the Rode NTG2 boom mic to get the job done. I even use a Rode shotgun mic mounted to my camera for the behind the scenes audio. And with that, CheKmate is now a film. We hope you enjoyed it, loved it, and go out and play some chess.